Demand for COVID testing has outstripped supply. Hard to find rapid tests are now the must-have item for the holidays as millions of Americans weigh whether they can gather safely.
We've both possibly been exposed to people in the past couple of days who have COVID, and the rapid tests, the home tests, are impossible to find.
The testing crunch comes as cities and states shatter records for daily case counts. In Washington, D.C., cases are up nearly 400% in a week.
There's a lot we don't know.
In an interview with ABC News, President Joe Biden suggested there was no way to have prepared.
How did you get it wrong?
How did we get it wrong? Nobody saw it coming. Nobody in the whole world. Who saw it coming?
Already strained hospitals are now bracing for a potential Omicron-fueled surge that could also sideline doctors and nurses.
It's really the unknown. We are in a perfect storm.
It's not clear how the new variant will impact the large number of unvaccinated Americans. Former President Donald Trump is appealing to his often hesitant supporters to reconsider.
The ones that get very sick and go to the hospital are the ones that don't take their vaccine.
There is some new hope for those who might become severely ill. The FDA approved a second at-home COVID treatment. The antiviral pill made by Merck is less effective than a similar treatment from Pfizer. New York. It all comes too late to stave off major holiday disruptions. New York will now scale back New Year's Eve in Times Square. Mandatory masks and fewer people. Ending the year as it began, with COVID driving caution. Jackson Prosco, Global News, Washington.